All the way from Harlem, Yorick van Norden.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Woohoo!
And welcome.
Yay.
I immediately feel at home because I've all met you. The first song I'm going to play is called I Fly a Kite. One from my last record, which came out like 3 years ago in 2015, and it's the closer of the album. It's called I Fly a Kite, and the next song I'm gonna play is on the new record that is coming out in September. The record is called Light Up Love, the song.
Love me well, my love.
I can tell my love. One you might know, I haven't performed it yet during the last gig. It's a song written by Fred Neil, and it was a huge hit for one of my favorite artists, Harry Nilsson.
My love, only in your heart there's a feeling you have felt. There's feeling I can tell, my love. Light up. Echoes of my mind. River flows gently to the sea. My
Thank you. Do you like it?
Very much.
Oh, thanks. Very much. Thanks. I'm enjoying it a great deal.
Good. Yeah.
Next song is gonna be the last song. Yesterday we went to visit a Bowie tribute here in Minneapolis. It was at First Avenue, and it was a great evening. I was really impressed by all the local musicians and singers. I sort of missed the first song because I forgot to take like an ID or a passport, which you don't really have to in the Netherlands. So I forgot, and they said, "Well, you need one." So I couldn't get in. I showed them my passport on my phone. And I had like a Visa card, but it wasn't sufficient. So then I sort of missed the first song, which was this one. So I'm gonna play it myself now.
Really.
written down.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you all for showing up and staying. I hope you liked it.